Let's go. Let's pick some wood. Okay. So let's have a look at necks. No. No, it's got big brown bits. I like that one. Bodies. Whoa. That weighs a ton. That one, that's lighter. Yep, that'll do. Fretboards. Cool. Lovely jubbly. Guess we let this dry now. Put it in the back of the room. There we go. Sweet. Bit tall. But it works.
Thank you. Thanks, pass me.
That is all for this week. Check back next Thursday to see how the build comes along.
And thank you to Triton for making this build series possible. And if you would like to get your hands on this guitar, head on over to dailyguitardrawer.com and get yourself some tickets. And you'll also be supporting the Dorset Guitar Museum.
Absolutely. And of course, we've currently got the Crimson Spring sale on at the moment. And for every £10 you spend at the Crimson website, you get a free ticket for this guitar. So head on over. We've also got a bunch of other discounts, up to 20% off. What are you waiting for?
Catch you next time. Thanks, past me.
That's all for this week. Join us next Thursday to see future development.
Thanks, past me.
That's all for this week. Join us next Thursday to see how the build progresses. That's you. We need a script. Oh.
We need a cue for what? We're just going to delete all